नमस्कार वणक्कम, वेलकम टू डे टू ऑफ आवर 7 Cube Oats प्रोग्राम। टुडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट मॉर्निंग रूटीन और व्हाट शुड बी योर मॉर्निंग बी लाइक। वंस यू वेक अप एंड यू फ्रेशन अप, डू यू गो एंड फर्स्टली चेक योर मोबाइल्स? इवन आई यूज टू डू द सेम एंड आई एम ट्राइंग टू चेंज इट। I'm really trying to change it real hard to not to touch the phone until and unless I have completed what I have designed for my morning. So, early to bed, early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. We must have heard this several times, but have we ever implemented this in our lives? As far as my personal experience goes, I'm not a morning person. I'm not able to wake up early in the morning, but after I wake up, I have started to make certain changes. And why are we supposed to make those changes? How is it going to benefit your entire day? For that matter, your life in the process. So, the first hour of the morning, the glory or the victory hour, the best hour of the day is the first hour after we wake up. Our subconscious mind is at its peak after we wake up. It says, if you ask, so shall you receive. So you have to give a positive feed to your subconscious mind in this time. How is that to be done? The first thing after you freshen up needs to be the 20 minutes of that boost in terms of an aerobic exercises or Zumba or high intensity interval training, or it could be a proper cardio workout, it could be strength training, it could be resistance training, it could be Tabata, it could be TRX, whatever you choose, it's your choice, but it should be something that will set your heart pumping really fast. What will this do? When you follow this as the first thing in the morning, after your heart is set at that speed, your blood circulation will improve. The improved blood circulation carries oxygen to your brain. When the blood circulation is improved, when oxygen is carried to the brain, testosterone and dopamine are released, which will make you feel fresher. It will also improve your cardiovascular function. It may help you to improve with your sluggish metabolism or something that you are looking to change for a long time in yourself. This is the advantage of putting cardio or something that sets your heart fast as the first thing in the morning. If you are not able to do it for 20 minutes, try it 7 minutes. In this 7 minutes, you will include some sort of a fast breathing exercise, meditation. I do some sort of little bit of cardio and then I follow it with a Kapalbhati, Bhasrika and Brahmari, and then I move on to the next task. So after you have done with the first phase of a successful morning to follow a successful day, second thing that you should be turning is you have to have the second thing, which will be covered in our next video, and that is reading. So, please do follow an exercise which will make you breathe less. You should feel that burn. That will improve your decision making ability. And whatever you have to plan or take important decisions, do it in the morning. Your brain is really active. Your subconscious mind is at the zenith. And it will also help you from taking some wrong decisions when you reach a decision fatigued stage in your day. So this was it for the morning routine. I hope it was really useful for you. Please do let me know how do you find this in the comments. And I have never said this, but it could change somebody's routine. So please, my dear challengers, and other people whom I don't know who share, do feel this is your own channel. Help me thrive with you, flourish with you, and let's make it a successful day. Namo Narayana.